Y'all, it is like really dull out here. But it feels good. I mean, it's not cold. Hopefully I ain't speak too soon, but it's not cold. It's just dull and bland out here. That's what it is. And wet. From like raining overnight type wet. So it's not these kind of shoes type weather. It's like tennis shoe or sandal type weather. But yeah. I found this post on Facebook and shared it. It says, y'all do know I'm gonna snap one day, right? And I say, yeah, I sure will. And it ain't gonna be cute. So, I mean, quit pushing people. Quit pushing me. Like, if you know I'm going to eventually snap one day, then why the fuck do you just insist on pushing me? Leave me alone. Like, you trying to make me snap and then going back though when I snap. It's like, you disrespectful, you rude. And now, you push me to this point. If you know somebody got issues, somebody having a problem, or even if they're not having a problem, still, why would you push somebody? Chewy.com. All the Neely people and Trisha Dixon. Y'all got stuff over here. Well, this is my ex boyfriend. Well, not my ex, but my ex, but the one I fell in love with. This is people's mail. Like, baby, you still, your people still got mail over here. And this, y'all. These are the Obamas. You get a figurine that look like this. American milestone, that's what it say. It looks like this. But they ain't gonna send that because they ain't gonna pay for it. Yeah. And my ex used to stay. Yeah, at apartment 911. 6-7, he used to stay right here. 1107. Y'all, why did I even go that way? But y'all, I miss him. That's my baby there. Regardless. But y'all, look at this. It look dull and boring out here. And they drank that pool and it still look a fucking raggedy mess. Like, it still looks a mess. He needs to come back to Houston and get him a place out here and just stay. Because, baby, I understand you're going for the job that pays the most, but yeah, I'm gonna need you to stay here. That's what I'm gonna need for you to be here. But these people right here gonna make me snap. And I'm gonna try to show y'all the apartment when I get around the corner. It's sprinkling. It's sprinkling, y'all. It is. I need to get that boy fixed on my car. But it's sprinkling, y'all, badly. It is sprinkling, sprinkling. So yeah, I'm gonna show y'all the apartment number real quick, and I'm gonna sat my ass in the house because it is just unbearably wet. Look at this. Look at this wet sidewalk compared to that little piece. It's sprinkling. Mm-hmm. There you go.